Do you want to know how to add a clickable link to your YouTube video description? Did you know that having a clickable link in your YouTube video description is one of the easiest ways to monetize your YouTube channel? Seriously, so don't miss a second of this value-packed video. Welcome to Entrepreneur's Toolbox. My name is Jonathan, and I'm here to help you find the tools to build income online. New videos go live every week, so make sure that you subscribe and ring the bell so you get notified every time that a new video goes live. A clickable link easily gives you the ability to send somebody directly from your description or a comment in your post. Hint, hint, to another video, a playlist, or maybe even an affiliate offer or an opt-in for your email list. So this is a video that I had put up on my channel, and all of these links, if you go to the actual video, are clickable. Speech hello link, all these different things, thumbnail blaster, all those links are clickable. So I'm just going to show you the formatting, exactly how you need your link to look in order for it to be clickable. So the important part is this https://. If you were to remove that or just have like a www, the link would not work. Let me just show you and save it. So I just removed the https://, and now the link doesn't work. Even if I was to add a www before that, it still wouldn't work. So any link that you want to be clickable, just make sure that it has the https://, at the beginning of the link. I know it seems super simple, but it is a common thing that people don't know about. So adding clickable links into your YouTube video description can completely change how you design your viewers' experience and the kind of videos that you make. For me, the most important part about adding these links is being able to monetize my YouTube channel without ads. And the easiest way to do this is through affiliate offers and building an email list. But you could use these features for whatever you need. So what's your favorite YouTube tips and tricks? Let us know in the comments. If you want to learn more YouTube tips and tricks like this one, check out this video next. And don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.